Hi, it's me Sophia, and this is
Bella.
And today we are going to be drawing a unicorn. So, let's get straight to it.
I have Picasso on my shoulder because he's matching.
A unicorn is like a horse, just with a horn.
So just draw a horse. No Picasso. Put my pocket. We're straight buddies.
What are you doing with the Picasso?
He's going in my pocket.
Straight buddies. Oh, that's so funny. So we have a little reference on how to draw a horse.
That goes like that mostly. For some reason, there's weird shading.
Beautiful, you know. Should I make it pink? Should I make it purple? Should I make it rainbow? I'm gonna make my unicorn rainbow. Wait, no. Should I make it white? I don't know.
Nah.
Yep. Perfect. That's sort of like a unicorn. And then the rest of the head would go around like this.
I think mine looks pretty good so far.
And then go like this. That song stuck in my head. The one by Coldplay.
He's very cold.
No, he's not.
Just a little bit of shading under the unicorn's one leg. So, this is mine's part. This is black.
You gonna show them?
Yeah. Good. Right, Picasso? You see, it's so helpful.
He knows.
I'm gonna help you.
He's gonna help you?
Yeah.
Oh. Oh, and by the way, everybody, I got these things. They're elastics, and they pull my teeth back. They're sort of like braces.
He moved me.
Oh, I'm sorry. Yours looks great so far.
Thank you.
So yeah, if you're wondering what those things are in my mouth, they're sort of like braces. There we go. The horn looks a little bit wobbly, but that's okay.
The butt. This is the butt. The butt.
Very nice.
Then the little thing on the butt. And butt hairs.
Bella, stop. Then the butt hair, oh my god.
What?
Nothing.
The butt hair. The butt. Go down like that. Go down like that. Go there, then goes like that. No.
This might be one of my
things. He has to be here. He has to be here because we're matching.
Stripe buddies, that's where you are. So this is what I've done so far.
I love you.
Sorry, Bella. Wait a second, why aren't I doing it in the middle of the page?
Oh my god, that's beautiful.
Why aren't I doing this in the middle of the page though?
This is my unicorn so far.
There we go. Mine just looks like a normal horse. Bella, it's not the butt hairs, it's the tail.
I call it butt hairs.
Oh my god. Well, that's nice.
Okay. Good. That means now, you know what happened today?
What?
the little one at school, she called me Boo Boo Butt.
Why?
I don't know where that came from. She's just like, we were reading a book together, and she's like, one of my best friends is Boo Boo Butt.
Are you one of her best friends?
No.
But she thinks you are?
No, she just thinks I'm a Boo Boo Butt. I don't know what's wrong with the Boo Boo Butt of the world.
That makes no sense, but
Boo Boo Butt.
You know, oh, you don't know what's wrong with the Boo Boo Butts of the world? So how's yours going?
Mine is going good. I love yours. I can't draw the hair.
The hair isn't that hard.
I think it's the hardest part. You know, never mind. I like it. Looks like a beautiful girl with long
a
hair.
A girl? Oh.
That has a horn on her head. That just looks awesome. I enjoy...
Drawing unicorns?
He's riding the unicorn.
That's so funny. Okay. I think mine is going pretty well.
Same. Oh, this unicorn's so pretty.
Yes, your unicorn's beautiful. So, Bella, tell me. What color are you gonna color yours?
Pink and purple.
Oh, that's what I was gonna do.
Fine.
No, do it. Do it. I'm thinking I'm gonna just color mine silver. Wouldn't silver look nice?
I don't know how to do the shading. This looks like a lightning bolt on this poor.
Oh, I know what I'm missing. I'm missing the ears. How can I forget the ears of the unicorn? How will it hear?
Maybe it's sad, but maybe the unicorn, you know, can't hear. Little nostrils.
Well, now she can. Okay, I'm almost done.
There, my beautiful unicorn.
You done?
Yes. So this is my, wait, I need to shade the bottom back. Here, then I need to shade the back of the unicorn's leg. Then the back, there's so much shading in this. Then the neck part goes like this.
I need
this.
To be super detailed on the eye.
And then there's
super
yeah, okay, that's good. Just
on
a little bit here.
Because it's
in here.
The unicorn eye. Doom doo. My unicorn looks evil.
So, this is my unicorn. The black parts are shading. So, I'm gonna color my unicorn.
What?
Pink.
Good choice. Oh. My unicorn looks interesting.
Oh, I love my unicorn.
That's good. I like it too.
Thank you. I like yours. It's very awesome.
Oh, thank you.
I love coloring.
Yours is beautiful. Oh, that's beautiful, Bella.
It's amazing.
Okay, so the horn, my unicorn's horn goes a little bit weird. It's kind of like spiky.
It's okay. Unicorn horns are spiky.
Or sorry, it's not spiky. It's wobbly. It's tilted. I'm just trying to fix it. There we go. Perfect, I think. I don't know. That's a good song. Don't you think so?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. So,
it gets stuck in your
unicorn.
Head.
Yes, it does. This unicorn.
It's very shiny.
Well, oh,
now
is there silver?
Wait,
oh, there's no
yellow.
Silver. There's no silver color. That's too bad.
I need yellow and I need gold. Sounds good. go. It's gonna be the beautifulest unicorn in the life of history.
The unicorn. In the life of the unicorn. That made no sense.
It did to me. I need to make the unicorn's hair gold for some reason.
Why?
And then yellow inside. Because, Sophia, I'm feeling creative today.
Cool. It's good? My unicorn looks a little bit odd. I don't know what's wrong with her.
Cut that black and put that like color like that. This pencil is pretty dark for a unicorn. So I could color with the nail and make it black. Okay. Do 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 do. Draw for the rest of my life.
Me too.
Especially when I use these colors. Well, the pencil crayons, they just...
You like them?
Yeah.
That's good. Show the people what you've done so far.
Okay. So, I did this unicorn. I'm adding gold. I'm right now using yellow, but I'm gonna add gold to the hair to add a texture.
Ooh,
I don't know how.
Hair. That would look very nice, wouldn't it? I'm trying to add like a bottom. I don't think I'm gonna color mine. I like doing sketches.
This is what I've done so far of my unicorn. As you can see, yellow.
Gotta finish pink. The leg.
Pink. Yay! I like my unicorn. So I finished my unicorn. And so while Sophie is drying, I'm gonna add a background. I'm gonna add
sky.
Wings. I'm adding wings.
Wings! Oh, that's such a good idea. I might do that.
How would I draw?
Well, you know how to draw wings. Then just attach them to the unicorn. Wings. No. Wings wouldn't look that well on my good that the. Wings wouldn't look that good on my unicorn.
Like, I need wings. And then it would just be flying in the sky like.
Yes! Yeah! Do clouds in the background. That's a good idea.
And adding something totally different.
Okay, so I finished my unicorn. I'm almost finished.
Yay! And now I'm done my unicorn.
I'm just gonna add like some shading along.
So Sophia,
yep.
Tell me why you're not gonna color.
Because I think I'll take too long and I like it the way it is. I'm just shade it a little bit here. Shade it here. Add more to the tail. There we go, perfecto. Just add more to the hair.
Oh, this unicorn's amazing.
There we go.
Oh my God, your unicorn looks exactly like.
So if I were to just, okay, if I were to choose colors, what colors should I do?
Silver and blue.
Silver and blue? Silver and blue.
Silver for the unicorn. And then just blue for the unicorn horn and the eyes and maybe the tail and the hair.
Silver. Okay, sure.
So I'm going to talk about my unicorn. This is my unicorn. I named the unicorn Popcorn. Now this popcorn unicorn, when you take a piece of its hair and put it in the microwave,
oh my god,
it makes popcorn. And that's the reason why I made it popcorn. So usually if it came alive, I would just, there'd be no hair left because I would have put popcorn, right?
Right? You are so
cute. You eat.
What are you doing?
Nothing. So, my unicorn
is... What should I name mine? Bella, what should I name mine?
Butter.
So you put her in the microwave and then it gets butter? I don't know.
You take a piece of the unicorn horn and you melt it. And then you put it on the popcorn hair.
Yes. Done.
Ta-da!
This is my unicorn.
And this is my unicorn.
Now I just need to sign it.
Da 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 do 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 do.
Sophia.
I like putting my age, so.
Ta-da! My unicorn is finished. Anyway, now that it's done, Bella, are you done?
Da, da, da. Yes.
Bye! Thanks for watching!